Robert rolled his pickup truck again. Robert's beat up pickup truck just got another dent. He should have stopped at six, but he had to have one for the ditch. Oh, Robert rolled his pickup truck again. Robert is this old ranch hand who dabbles some in contraband. When he ain't happy working, he gets stoned. But he don't like to drink alone, so every Saturday puts on his Sunday clothes and he heads on down to the drinking hole. He'll drop a 20 in the jukebox and 20 on the bar, saying this should buy me six beers and leave something for the jar. Somebody always buys him one when he gets up to leave, and he winds up in the bushes, hard against a tree, where he'll roll out his bedroll and sleep it off under the stars. Or he'll wake up Sunday morning in the backseat of Sheriff Murphy's car. Oh no, oh, Robert rolled his pickup truck again. Robert's beat-up pickup truck just got another dent. He should have stopped at six, but he had to have one for the ditch. Oh, Robert rolled his pickup truck again. Robert's been around a while. He knew the sheriff when the sheriff was a sheriff's child. Hell, Robert used to run with old man Murph. That was back before the moms were mad. You could have a cold one in the cab and drive down Bertram Highway in reverse. See, Robert tends to bend the rules. His bumper's a testimonial to his ability to keep from going straight. But the law just looks the other way. Let the old guy enjoy his latter days. So on Saturday, Robert's back at it again. He'd drop a 20 in the jukebox and 20 on the bar, saying this should buy me six beers and leave something for the jar. Somebody always buys him one when he gets up to leave, and he winds up in a pasture, parked in the mesquite, where he'll roll out his bedroll and sleep it off under the stars. Or he'll wake up Sunday morning in the backseat of Sheriff Murphy's car. Oh no, oh, Robert rolled his pickup truck again. Oh, Robert's beat-up pickup truck just got another dent. He should've stopped at six, but he had to have one for the ditch. Oh, Robert rolled his pickup truck again. Got vehicular and he tried to float his truck down Three Mile Creek. When they found him the next day, he was fishing from his tailgate with enough catfish to feed a family for a week. That's a real story. It's a real drinking story. It's a real fishy drinking story. Well, I know this song ain't politically correct to sing about a happy drunk, a hamster wreck. You see, Robert's only a danger to himself. His truck is stuck in second gear, and he lives less than a mile from here down that dirt road that gives Robert so much hell. 20 miles an hour, 22 at best, in the ditch or in the pasture, wherever that damn thing comes to your rest. Somebody always buys him one when he gets up to leave. At the bar on Saturday, we play Robert's Drive Home Lottery. And tonight, I'm betting that he makes it to the cattle guard. Or he'll wake up Sunday morning in the backseat of Sheriff Murphy's car. Oh no, oh, Robert rolled his pickup truck again. Robert's beat-up pickup truck just got another dent. He should've stopped at six. Thank God he never got that transmission fixed. Oh, Robert rolled his pickup truck again. Robert rolled his pickup truck again. Robert rolled his pickup truck. That last beer really messed him up. Robert rolled his pickup truck again. Robert rolled his truck again.